Hello, today I'll show you how to create a system image backup in Windows 11. Step 1, open Control Panel and access System Image Backup. Open the search menu and type Control Panel and open it. Change the view by option to large icons. Click File History. On the left side, you will see the option System Image Backup. Click on it. Step 2, create a system image backup. Now click on Create a System Image. A system image is a complete copy of your system, including all files and drivers necessary to run Windows. It can restore your system if the hard drive fails. You can back up to another drive, flash drive, network location, or even a DVD. Step 3, select a backup location and start backup. Choose the location for your backup, such as an external hard drive, flash drive, network location, or DVD. Afterward, click Next, confirm the drives you want to back up, and then select Start Backup to begin the process. Make sure the drive you are backing up to has enough space, at least 1 GB, and that it is not the same drive where Windows is installed, typically drive C. Now you've learned how to create a system image backup for your Windows 10 or 11 computer. This is a useful way to protect your system from critical failures and restore it to its previous state. Remember, system image backups are different from regular file backups as they include everything needed to restore your computer, including system files and settings. We hope this tutorial helped you. If you have any questions or need more tutorials, feel free to ask. See you in the next one.